Steinbeck's porch, painted on in gray. Withered, rattan, salt hair sanded. Faded mobiles still in the blue ocean breeze across the row. Cement over rusted frames, like measured discord frozen in their departures. The heavy pen draws deep, deep beneath their neoteric barks. He laughs. They never learned how to listen when they read their books.